it has been established that the accumulation of amyloid in the intersynaptic spaces of the neurons is the phenomenon that drives tau phosphorylation and eventually neurodegeneration and clinical manifestations of Alzheimer's dementia. So the rationale is that since A beta is in a dynamic equilibrium between brain and blood through the brain-blood barrier, if we removed A beta from the blood, from the plasma, and we replace with albumin of a health donor, then we are also removing amyloid peptide and as well as other inflammatory mediators of the disease. So that's the rationale. So we are removing amyloid because albumin is the main transporter of proteins and other substance in plasma. And since the donors are usually healthy, always healthy people, and usually young healthy people, we are conveying new fresh albumin without a deterioration that aging produces in albumin, and we are replacing with albumin that is free of A beta. So we are removing the main cause of Alzheimer's disease.